Russian First Deputy Prime Minister Igor Shuvalov said Saturday that Russia has decided to join the Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, or AIIB, making it the latest country to join as the application deadline draws close. He made the announcement at the 2015 Boao Forum for Asia in South China's Hainan Province.